Why are you training so hard?
I find it rather strange that it's been so long since we've been attacked by Darkhawk.
It's been quiet, hasn't it?
A little too quiet. It feels like the calm before the storm. Triple blast! Yes! Yes! Yes!
What happened?
I have no idea. Since Darkhawk appeared, my powers have been weakening gradually. There's something about him. What should I do?
I'd say the first thing you should do is take a break from all this training.
But I can't even blast a boulder. How am I supposed to stop the tricks? Sooner or later, they're bound to find the secret archive.
Don't worry about that. The secret archive is said to be impossible to find.
But that's not true, Professor. I know where it is. I found it by accident. I've had to keep the secret. It's been so hard.
Bloom, you must be strong. You've got to promise you'll never tell anyone where the archive is. Not even to me, okay?
Hey, have you seen Layla's new super hot tank top?
Excuse me, have you seen Techna around here?
Well, you're not excused, but I did see Techna. She was busy trying to find a logical excuse not to see you.
Huh? I don't know. Maybe I never will understand fairies. Oh. Oh, hey. Hi, Techna. Listen, I think we should talk. Do you have a second?
Not now.
Of course I don't want to see Timmy. Why would I want to see someone who behaves so illogically?
But what exactly did he do?
What he didn't do, you mean?
Are you sure it's not just because he's a little shy?
Flora, he's supposed to be a specialist, a hero. That shy thing is just an excuse. If he really wanted to do something, he'd do it.
Oh.
You're weakened by the power of the Phoenix because your dragon power is its opposite.
That's what worries me.
Perhaps if you rekindled your link to the Dragonfire, you could restore the balance with Darkar's power.
You really think I could?
The answer lies in your distant past, although seeking it out could be a bit tricky. That's unlikely, but that's a choice Bloom will have to make for herself.
If I succeed, Professor, would my powers help us against Darkhawk and his spies?
Of that, I am convinced.
I'll see you when I get back, sweetie. Now, don't worry, okay?
Be careful!
I'm ready for anything, Professor. Let's do this.
That's the spirit, Bloom. I'm sure you'll be fine, but as we both know, any magical journey can have unexpected results. Ladies, could I ask you to wait outside? This spell will require my total concentration. Are you comfortable?
Mm-hmm.
Somniophalax! Bloom, where are you?
I'm up in the sky. Oh, wait a minute, there's someone down there. It's my Earth parents. Can I go say hello to them?
No, Bloom, I'm sorry. Your destiny lies far beyond.
Oh, what's happening? My birth parents? Mother, father, is that you? Oh, can you hear me? The dragon!
First, tell me what happened.
Well, it's all kind of fuzzy. I vaguely remember Gardenia. Oh, wait, and then I saw my actual birth parents, and then saw the dragon, and it had eyes of liquid gold, and then...
Yes?
That's all I remember. So what do you think?
You seem to have avoided all the pitfalls and potential dangers, Bloom. Good work.
Well, thank you. So can I check out my new powers now?
Better let things settle down for a bit. Perhaps later.
All right, if you really think it's best. So what were they like?
Did you talk to
were
them?
Were they nice?
Do you
look like your mother? Look like your father?
We want to know every little detail.
How are they?
We're waiting together.
Come on, girls. Give her a break. Let's cut to the chase. What was your mom wearing?
I don't remember. For me, the important thing was seeing them and the dragon.
Professor Avalon. Avalon should send you back immediately, and this time pay attention, young lady. Of course, if you're tired.
Hey, I recorded a new dance track yesterday. Anyone want to check it out?
Oh, yes, yes!
Yeah, cool!
Oh, wait up, I'm coming too!
What's wrong, Blue? Don't feel like going?
I don't know. It was exciting to see my parents in the dragon, but it was weird to pass over my Earth parents who cared for me all those years and not even stop to say hi.
Oh, I'm sure they'd understand. You had to go and see another part of your life, that's all.
Thanks, Lockett.
So, about your powers, you think it worked?
I don't know. Professor Avalon didn't want me to try right away, but I've waited long enough.
Are you sure it's okay?
What could possibly go wrong? Magic winks! Hey, I do feel stronger.
Perhaps Tecna's in the dorm hall.
Blue, what's going on? Are you okay?
Actually, I've never been better.
Oh, hey guys, have you seen Tecna? I'm worried she's been avoiding me.
Oh, I'm sure that's not the case. Why don't you and I look for her together?
Oh, that'd be great.
Well, my dear Timmy, since Tecna has turned your world upside down, you might as well get used to it.
Yeah.
How does it feel, Timmy?
You're right, I get it. Ha ha, funny. But I'd rather walk on my own 2 feet.
Oh, how thoughtless of me.
Gormat!
Hey, no, wait!
No!
There!
What the?
Please, Blue, put Timmy down!
Hey, no, no!
You want me to drop him just like Tecna did?
Oh, poor Timmy!
Help! Someone help me!
Whining.
Somebody, please!
Brother!
Camusa, help!
Timmy!
I didn't know you could levitate.
What?
It's really kind of cute. Actually, he can't, but hey, if that's what you all want.
Oh no, not again!
Timmy!
Something's wrong with Blue! I think it's got to do with that journey!
That's weird.
I'm gonna get Professor Avalon. I really don't know what happened, Professor. I felt kind of possessed, as if someone else was talking through me. It was horrible.
Lockett's right. You seem to have picked up a mischievous shadow virus while traveling. I'll need to prepare a special spell to remove it before it gets any worse.
I'm going back to Red Fountain. And if you happen to see Tecna, could you tell her I was looking for her?
Sure thing, and sorry about that levitation stuff.
Hey, no problem. See you girls later.
Bye, Timmy.
Do you think you can keep Bloom out of trouble until I return?
Don't worry, Professor. I won't let it happen again. And luckily, I know of an absolute surefire way to keep the shadows at bay. It's total makeover time.
Now, wasn't that relaxing? Oh, Professor Avalon isn't back yet, so since you've had a nice little warm-up session, perhaps you're ready to tackle the real thing.
Oh, my head. Oh, no!
Sorry, girls, but I don't have any more time for stupid dress-up games. Urgent business to attend to.
Oh, no! It's another attack of that shadow virus!
We've got to find the professor ASAP!
And I'll follow Bloom to make sure she doesn't hurt herself.
Or anyone else. Well, hello, Lockett. More exciting to hang out with me than those drippy fairies and pixies?
Bloom, please, you're sick! You've got to wait for Professor Avalon to come and help you!
On the contrary, I feel wonderful. And since you're here, my loyal bonded pixie, you can give me a hand. Ha, there it is.
A hidden door? Don't tell me this is the entrance to the secret archive!
Ah, the plan is in motion. I've got Bloom under my power. Victory is close at hand. I can feel it.
And here it is. The formerly secret archive of Alphea.
How are you doing? Mm-hmm. Do be careful, dear. And you are?
Lockhart, ma'am. I am Bloom's bonded pixie.
Very pleased to meet you, little one. So, what brings you back to the archive? Questions about your parents?
That's ancient history. Now I'm here to find Alphea's part of the codex. And something tells me it's in here somewhere.
A fascinating idea. But even if it were true, why would you be interested?
Simply because I intend to hand it over to its rightful owner, the Shadow Phoenix.
Over my dearest, there's no way I'd let anyone find the Codex, much less steal it for our enemies. So you can forget about that right now!
Well, well, well. And how's a little sprig like you gonna stop me? Huh?
Ooh, I haven't been called a sprig in over 100 years. But now, my large young friend, it's time you realize that small is beautiful too!
What's going on?
Hey!
Concorda!
Look it! Go get help!
Okay!
Not so fast!
Look it! Look out!
Cleverly done, old one. I'll admit it. But make no mistake, I am going to find the codex.
Oh, where is everybody? I've gotta get help before it's too late!
The hiding place of the codex is probably able to repel my fire. Just keep destroying things until it turns up.
Young lady, stop that immediately! The magic in those books will be lost forever! Stop it right now! Wanna play that game? Fine by me!
Well, there's plenty here to burn, and I'm kind of in a hurry here, so if you don't mind... that looks like a likely spot. Give me the codex or face oblivion, your choice. So what is it?
Help! No, Hippocampus, no! Don't do it!
That's it, little worm. Hurry up or your mistress is gonna melt. The codex, finally! You won't get far, shrimp. There you are. I'll get you yet!
Oh no!
Get back here, you stupid pixie pet! Curses the codex!
No! No!
Got it! Get back here or else!
Hippocampus, quick! Gateway, chapter 6!
Darkar will be most pleased.
Bloom, you cannot be aware of the evil you're about to commit.
Why? Of course I am. With this, my master will become the most powerful being ever.
What a place. I never thought there could be anything like this at our school.
Winx, stay focused. This isn't summer camp. And judging by the look on Bloom's face, she's no happy camper either.
Bloom, are you okay?
Never better, Flora.
More to the point, Bloom, is what you're holding Alphea's piece of the Codex?
Yes, and unless you can convince her to give it back, Alphea and all of magics will be in terrible danger.
Well, if you're talking about Darkar, say no more. We're on it. Come on, let's go!
Leela!
Wait. Huh?
Let me talk to her. Bloom, please, we're your best friends!
And I couldn't care less. I'm tired of all the fake cheeriness and sunshine and the cutesy heart-shaped little notes you pass to your nitwit boyfriends. You're pathetic!
Oh, Laura, don't listen to her! That's not Bloom talking?
I'll bet she's controlled by Darkheart's evil magic.
She's right, that must be it.
Well, if Bloom's under a shadow spell, an intensive dose of sunlight therapy is sure to restore the mental balance of our ailing friend.
Hold them off just a little longer, my precious spy. Kerborg is on his way.
Nice try, Stella.
What? Nothing? I can't believe my eyes.
Ready?
Yeah!
Okay, one more. Ow! Oh.
If you want to run away, I won't hold it against you.
All right, sweetie. You asked for it. Stella, solar flare!
Huh? What is... Oh, my!
Bullseye.
What? What's wrong, Winx? You don't really think you can keep me in check, do you? Let's see you try, and I'll destroy you all.
Bloom!
Huh? Ah!
Bloom, we're still your friends, all of us.
How dare you?
Lockett's special kiss is the only thing that could break that spell.
Oh, Lockett, that was really sweet.
Now, come on, Bloom. You don't really want that codex.
Oh, you mean this? Of course not. But Master Darkar sure does.
Lockett, my very own bonded pixie. Trying to trick me?
No, I really do!
Okay, it's now or never. We must get back the codex.
Growing things protect our school.
Now what? Flowers for me? Oh, I really hate flowers, especially now they clash with my new look.
Oh, dear. What now?
Well, time to make her listen to reason. Wayne Shield!
No, kisses the librarians! What a nightmare!
That was weak, Musa. Very weak.
That's it, girl. Keep talking.
Power ball!
Pink bubble? I'd like to say hit me with your best shot, but looks like you already have.
Her power's right off the scale. Honestly, I'm not sure we can do anything against her.
But still, little Miss Dragon Girl is totally irrational. I won't hold back this time. Sunwave Supernova! Yeah!
You asked for it, Winx. Fight fire with fire.
Where am I? Wait, did it work? Where's Bloom? I didn't disintegrate her now, did I? Look!
There you go, little one. Take this to the master.
She's in here, Professor. Hurry!
I came as fast as I could. What's going on? What happened? And where's Bloom?
She's up there, Professor.
Hello, Professor. You're just in time to experience my wrath.
Poor girl. Somniophalax Desino.
We have to catch her!
Bloom!
Let's set her down nice and slow.
Where's... what?
Bloom? Bloom.
Where am I? Who did this?
You had a terrible bout of a particularly virulent form of shadow virus. You must have picked it up on an earlier travel.
Does that mean... did I... Professor, what if I have a relapse?
The magic from this special wand eradicated the virus. I just wish I could have realized earlier.
Don't blame yourself. If it weren't for you, this whole room would be a pile of rubble.
I don't remember much, but it must have been awful. Oh, please, everybody forgive me. I feel terrible. I am so sorry.
Oh, it's Bloom. It's fine. I totally understand.
Was there... did I do something to... the Codex?
Well, that's another story entirely, and we'll have to let Faraganda know that it has been taken.
I have to get it back, no matter what it takes. Oh,
Bloom!
No, Bloom. We have to get it back, all of us together.
There's one thing I do remember, though. Lockett, you were really very brave. I'm so proud of you.
Oh, Bloom!
It's okay now. It's over.
Excuse me for a moment, everyone. Now that the location of the archive is no longer a secret, there is absolutely no reason whatsoever why we can't all help clean up this mess.
We knew it wasn't really you doing all that mean stuff.
Yeah, but I thought the Timmy thing was pretty funny.
I understand Timmy can be irritating sometimes, but why would you hang him upside down?
You'd better ask Dark Bloom, because this one doesn't have the faintest idea.
Come on, girls! Enough dilly-dallying! To work!
Kerborg! Well done, my pet! The third part of the Codex is mine! It won't be long now. The fourth will soon follow!
These must remain a secret. You know what to do. These may be our best hope after all. Come in.
Good morning, Miss Farragonda. You wanted to see us?
Yes, we need to talk. Well, Winx, we've had a very difficult time lately, haven't we?
That's an understatement if I ever heard one.
As you all know, Lord Darkar already has 3 pieces of the Codex. Now, if he obtains the 4th one, his magical powers will be impossible to beat.
Oh, that'd be so awful.
Oh, that'd be so awful.
Then do something about it instead of just standing there complaining.
You're the one who's all talk, Stella. Like you could do anything against the tricks.
As long as you fairies remain quarrelsome and divided, you are useless in the struggle against Lord Darkar. In light of the situation, I feel the need to take drastic actions.
Are you sure you don't mind my coming uninvited?
Of course not, Avalon. It's a pleasure. Besides, 4 eyes are better than 2 when looking for magic. Oh, can it be? Yes, it's a red gilded Venus fly orchid. Very effective in hypnosis spells.
You don't say.
My, what a lively one. But no matter, it will soon be in my basket.
I'll just go look around over there.
Sure. Now then, let's see your petals.
I'll see you later. What have we here? Ah! My eyes! My eyes! I can't see! I can't...
Well then, what do you have in mind?
I'm sending you on a vacation.
On a what? Huh? Excuse me, but it doesn't seem logical to take a vacation at such a critical time.
On the contrary, a vacation is exactly what you need. Now listen carefully. The wildlands are 3 habitats in one. Up in the mountains, you'll find a winter paradise with excellent skiing facilities, while the Great Wildland Desert and the savanna region host a wide variety of animals and exotic plants.
Oh, look how beautiful that one is.
Huh, didn't I say you'd end up in my basket? Avalon, I've got all that I need. Oh, my word, Avalon. A Corolia next. Poor Avalon. I must find help without delay.
You will be leaving today for the city of Adquistus, where you will buy supplies and clothes.
Yes! Shopping!
For crying out loud, can't you think of anything else?
As if you weren't all thinking the same thing.
Calm down, girls. This vacation will help you relax and regain your spirit of cooperation.
But what about all the classes that we'll be missing?
This is much more important. Also, keep in mind that in the wildlands, magic energy is very low.
No magic?
Oh no, what if something goes wrong? What do we do?
You'll have to use your wits, but just to be on the safe side, I've invited a few specialists.
Hooray!
Now easy does it with those boys. Is that clear? Dismissed.
Huh? It's an emergency!
I'm worried we'll miss something important in class, that's all.
Schoolwork is a pain. I, for one, deserve a nice vacation.
It's always about you, isn't it, Stella?
Musa, would you just lay off?
Girls, let's not argue, okay? We don't want to ruin this vacation.
Oh, thank goodness. You came right away. Professor Avalon's been poisoned by a venomous flower. Fly to Alfea and ask Whiskers to prepare the lab.
Will Avalon be okay?
I don't know. Counteracting plant venom is very difficult.
But I know a universal antidote.
What?
The Sora Alga. It grows in Pixie Village. Wait here. I'll be back in no time.
No, wait. Livy, Farragonda forbade you to go back there. Lord Darkar might see you.
Oh, that's right. But what about poor Avalon?
We risk putting the whole of magics in serious danger. the other hand, we can't let our friend down. And Darkar is so focused on the Winx, he probably doesn't see us. Fly to the village and keep a low profile. I'll get Avalon to Alfia.
I'll be back in two shakes of a snake's tail. Bloom, I meant to say two shakes of a shark's tail. Or, is it a pig's tail?
Just go.
Perfect. Just as I planned. Icy, where are you?
You hollered, my lord.
Follow that pixie to Pixie Village, find the codex that's hidden there, and bring it back to me.
Very well. I'm on it.
I'm a genius. Show me, Icy. Icy, don't let that pixie out of your sight!
You got it! Come on, you stupid monsters! Move!
Oh, this will be great! I hope you all brought a swoosh suit and long underwear.
We're all here.
Hello, ladies.
Ready for some fun?
During this vacation, you'll be able to spend all your time with Brandon. That's real relationship stuff,
Amore,
you know?
Sweetie, I adore my boy, but what you're proposing sounds very stressful, and a vacation should be fun and relaxing.
But love's a serious thing. Wait for me.
If I just stood here, I wonder if they'd even notice that I'm not with them.
Tekna, great.
Hey.
Hey!
Everybody all right? Really?
How are you? Hello, Riven.
Hey.
Hey. Boys.
Now keep it quiet, you beasts.
Come on, Professor. I can't leave you here. I'm taking you back to Alfia. Is this the weight of knowledge or just too many carbs?
Oh no, there isn't a mall in sight! What in the world am I gonna do?
What you got there, Timmy?
The sensors are picking up another ship, just ahead of us.
But we're above the wildlands. There should be no one else out here. It's all right, ladies. Everything's under control now.
I would like to thank you on everyone's behalf for saving our lives.
Bloom, are you all right?
Of course. I can take care of myself, I'll have you know.
I know, I just...
What? Did you expect me to burst into tears or something?
No,
Oh, what's wrong with me? Everything I say and do is all wrong.
Well, not a banner day for romance, huh?
Everybody prepare. We're landing.
Faster!
Oh!
What's this?
Oh, no. This is just pathetic.
Ah, clumsy fool!
This is ridiculous. To think that I'm trying to help a pixie? Oh, she's out cold. A little ice should do the trick.
What? Oh, my poor head! What happened? Oh, right, I'd better hurry!
Should I get this one or that one?
Just pick the one you like best. They're both nice.
All right, then. I like this one, but what if it's not warm enough?
How about...
Laura, you can't make a fashion decision to save your life.
Well, not everybody in the world can be an expert shopper like you, Stella.
I know, isn't that a shame?
I can't believe she snapped at me like that.
Bloom's just stressed out. She would have snapped at anyone, you know? Even Avalon.
Now why do you think he's on my mind?
Hey, chill, I was just kidding.
Oh.
Hey, what do you think of my hat? Like it?
Yeah, it looks cool.
Cool? It looks cool? That's all you can say about it, is it?
I mean, it looks warm.
Why do you say that?
What, it's a ski hat, isn't it supposed to be warm?
You're unbelievable.
Here we go! And one, and a two, and to Pixie Village!
To Pixie Village?
Soon I'll wrap my fingers around the final piece of the Codex. Revenge will be mine.
Ah, home at last. Now for the magic antidote.
Hey, Libby's here.
Yahoo!
Libby, what happened? You've been gone so long.
No time to explain. Quick, I need to poison a flower.
What?
Avalon has been flowered by palladium. No, I mean poison has bloomed in Avalon. Or was it the flower that was... To make a short story long, somebody's in trouble. I need the magic alga from the fountain.
But who's in trouble, Libby?
You are.
How do we get up to the top?
We need to take the cable car over there.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go.
All right. Are you sure that thing is safe? It looks kind of old.
Oh, I'm terrified of heights.
You can fly. What's the problem?
All right. Come on, guys. It's getting late, and I don't want to miss out on any snowboarding time.
Dark before long.
To be exact, we still have 43 minutes of daylight.
Well then, let's go. Last one down is a rotten egg salad.
That'll be you, Sky, after I scramble you.
Ha, fat chance.
Come on, Pip, let's show them!
Yahoo!
Take your best shot.
Never, Thorn Blades!
I'll turn you all into pretty little ice cubes.
Hey, fight me, not them.
Mastiffs, crush the village.
No, no, please, no. No, you can't do that.
That's it. Smash it all.
No, please stop. Listen to me. If you spare our village, I'll give you the codex.
Huh?
Unfortunately, we have no choice. All right, here it is.
Finally, it's my...
We got it.
Pesky little pixie.
Yay, way to go, Libby.
Very well. Ice wave.
I'll get you yet.
The codex!
Come here, you!
Cursed pixie! Gloomix! Icy polar ghost!
Gloucester! I'm a super pixie!
Look behind you!
Huh?
There's a bear!
I don't see anything.
Just kidding!
Hey, Sky, watch out for that tree!
Nice try, but I'm not falling for that!
Oh, no! See you later!
I'm getting closer.
Oh, I don't know where I'm going, but I hope I get there soon!
Howdy, Slowpoke!
Man.
Watch out!
What was that?
What the?
Layla?
I'll say it took you boys long enough.
Oh, where am I?
kind of place is this?
This is Downland. This is my place, and you are trespassers. I am Princess Amenthia, and I ask the questions here.
It's getting quite dark. Perhaps we should get back to town.
Well, according to my calculations, we have time for one last run down the mountain.
Come on, what are we waiting for?
Brandon, any more?
Sure. By the way, don't you find Bloom is acting kind of strange?
How so?
She's having fun without Avalon.
Still, I bet she wishes he were here.
What is happening here? Please, help me! She wants to steal this! She's a thief!
I will have that codex and no one will stop me.
You know, you just got here and I already hate you.
How dare you?
Watch yourself. I am the law here.
You don't know who you're talking to, do you?
Go away! Oh, I really don't like heights!
It's all right. We're almost there, Lockett.
What was that? What's going on? Why are we stopped?
There's a roof hatch here. Guys, I think I'm gonna need a leg up. Oh, boy.
Timmy, what's wrong?
The cable's frayed. It's about to snap.
I knew it! We're doomed!
Magic doesn't work in this place, remember?
And the last conversions we tried had disastrous results!
Oh, Livy isn't back yet. Perhaps I can simulate the antidote with what's in the lab.
So we can't transform!
What now? How I wish I could fly!
Come on, guys, think of something!
Why don't you come up with an idea, huh?
We'll find a
solution. Oh, no, I can't!
This is so stupid!
Yeah, right. We should have stayed at Red Fountain!
Quiet! Let's not panic! Let's keep our cool and work together, okay? Okay?
As Aunt Klosha used to say, don't panic! Now, does anyone know how to land a plane?
So, Bloom, what's the plan?
Come on!
I should have brought more soldiers!
You can't beat me! Surrender now!
Amenthia never surrenders!
Sunset. Time's up. It's got to work. Here, Professor, drink this.
Okay, I have an idea. First, I need everybody to take off their snow jackets. How's it going there?
It's going great. By the way, we'll need a strut on that quadrant.
I know we don't have our computers, but we should be able to calculate stability with algebraic equations.
Yeah, go for it, Timmy.
How's the stitching going?
Very well. Flora showed us how to do a strong double backstitch.
Good thing Stella had all this thread.
Of course. What if I needed an emergency alteration and the tailor didn't have the right color of thread?
How's it looking up there, Layla?
Not good.
Yeah. Yeah. Come on!
Cursed creature, where did she go?
I've got you now.
Oh, really?
Really. Oh, no. That was my favorite spear, you witch. Okay, that's it. Time to break the ice.
And I'm more of the opinion that the ice is going to break you, my brainless new enemy.
You hussy, now I'm really getting peeved.
Guys, how's it going down there?
It's heavier than I expected.
It's all right. We'll get it through.
Wow, it's awesome.
Let's hope it works as well as it looks. Just give me the codex and I'm out of here.
No way.
Listen, you can't win this. What's that?
That is my army. You're finished, Ice Queen.
Don't count your chickens.
Before they're smashed.
Soldiers, attack!
Oh my, whatever shall we do?
Darkness!
I'll get you.
Triple tricks win black!
Everyone holding on?
Ready?
I don't care about your codex, but those witches will pay for making a fool of me.
But you can't.
Get up, you idiots. I want revenge, and I shall have it. To that I swear.
Oh, what happened? I did it. I saved you, Professor.
That poisonous flower. Now I remember. Thank you so much.
Don't mention it. Only did my duty.
No!
You did it, Bloom.
No, we did it together as a team. I'm sorry, guys. I'll admit, I'd lost faith in us as a team lately. Oh, Sky, I'd even lost faith in you. Can you forgive me?
Of course, and don't worry. I'll always be there for you.
Oh, what's that?
It's a Charmix. It's something a fairy can earn when she manages to overcome her weaknesses.
My magic, it feels stronger.
Finally, you're back!
With a little present.
At last! The last piece of the Codex is mine, and with it, ultimate power!
We're back!
Gonda was right. We really needed a vacation.
Yeah, feels good to get away from Darkar and his ugly plans, and to find ourselves in the heart of nature.
The red one is cute in a lifeguard sort of way, don't you think?
Yeah, it's perfect.
Hey, maybe we could put up a beach fashion show for the boys.
I think they're busy, Stella.
Yeah, well, I just wish they'd get off those silly things and hang out with us for a while.
And I just wish I had one so I can go and ride with them.
Stella, why don't you sit back, relax, and enjoy some peace and quiet?
Yeah.
It's just that there's no shopping. The boys aren't paying attention to us. And look, Tecna's not wearing a swimsuit.
I don't want to have a tan, so what's the use of wearing a swimsuit?
Okay.
Hey!
I now have all four pieces of the Codex. The time has come for me to embark on my conquest.
Yes, my lord. The energy of the relics will make you invincible.
Behold! I shall set free the Crystal of Power. Its energy shall be mine for the plundering!
A love will bloom for me and you. There's no place I'd rather be right now. Our love will bloom, and it's all true. Our dream.
Hey, Layla, I'm surprised you're not playing. It's right up your alley.
How come you're not playing? Don't like what they're wearing?
Not everyone's obsessed with sports, you know. Are you carrying those logs to look tough?
That's not an accessory. That's called firewood.
So? What do we need firewood for?
For the campfire tonight. Ever gone camping before? Oh. Ever build a fire? You can't live without shopping malls and glamour magazines, can you?
Well, this is who I am.
What just happened, Lord Darkar?
Too much darkness! Too much shadow!
But darkness is your power.
Yeah, I mean, can there ever be too much darkness?
I see now. I need one more thing to complete the ritual!
What is it? We'll go and get it for you, my lord.
It's an energy that will bring balance to the powers of darkness!
Who has that energy? Where can we find it?
It's that Winx girl, Bloom, who has it. It's the Dragonfire!
Ugh, I never liked her!
I must have her essence. Go! Bring her to me!
So, what do you guys feel like doing tomorrow?
Go back to the city.
I'd like to go deeper into the forest. I hear there are some huge animals and amazing creatures that live there.
Sounds like a fun adventure!
Chatter.
Oops.
I was thinking maybe tomorrow morning we could send our postcards.
It is expected that vacationing young ladies send postcards to their parents.
But, Musa, your father?
It's okay. I've never sent him a card before, but I'd like to try it.
Oh, magic postcards, huh?
Bloom, you seem to forget one thing. There's no magic in the Wildlands.
Oh, right. I just can't seem to get used to it.
Well, I think it's high time you girls get a taste of what life's like when you don't have magic powers and all you can count on are your wits and your muscles.
However, let's not forget what happened when I got my Charmix.
Yeah, we all possess the ability to get one, right?
Well, if there's anything we can do to help you get them, just say so.
They might come in very handy against Darkar when we get back to Althea.
So, they're hiding in the Wildlands. Show us where the Winx are. We'll go get Bloom.
That little brat!
The Wildlands are a magic-free zone. I cannot see clearly.
Magic-free zone?
That is right.
No magic at all? What can we do without any powers?
Do not fear. Your Gloomix will grant you enough power for a few spells. Go forth, Flix. Bring me back the one they call Bloom. I will possess the flame of the dragon.
Talk about rapid transit.
Actually, I gotta say, my stomach doesn't feel so good.
We're outnumbered and have very little power. We've got to come up with a good plan.
These will do nicely.
Without magic, the Winx don't stand a single chance.
What is that?
I have no idea.
Sky, there's something about it that just doesn't feel right.
Too bad. It would have been romantic out here. Don't worry, Bloom. I'll keep guard for the night. And if anything happens, I'll wake you up. You'll be the first to know.
You're going to stay up all night?
I'll be okay. This vacation is for you, so go get some rest, okay? Sweet dreams, Bloom.
Intruders in your land. Winx fairies and warrior specialists. Believe me, they are your enemies. Find them. Track them down. There is one with red hair, Bloom. Capture her. Now go!
Postcards was such an excellent idea, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm. It's nice to think of others when you're far away. And it's a good reminder of how good life can be back home.
Hey, Layla, would you like me to take your picture?
No, thanks. You and your dad might be getting along now, but mine's not exactly card-worthy yet. Hey, sleepyhead. Enough beauty rest?
I'd have slept in even longer if it weren't for all that bright sun.
Stella, we're making postcards for our parents.
Great, I'll be right with you. Just give me a few minutes, okay?
I would have thought you'd be in a hurry to send your mom and dad a new picture of you.
Of course I want to. I just don't know what I'll write yet.
Stella's parents are divorced. She doesn't talk to them much.
Oh, I didn't know.
She pretends not to care about things, but she's really sensitive.
Oh. I'm going for a walk in the woods, guys.
Be careful, Layla. Don't leave the paths.
Yeah, if you got lost, it would be quite difficult to find you.
Okay.
I didn't know Stella's parents were divorced. I guess I really don't know them at all.
Finally, Stella's getting her fashion show.
And we're the judges.
Big deal. You all have a favorite.
As if you don't. Huh, Riven?
Huh.
Stella, what's wrong? We're about to start.
I'm kind of worried about Layla.
I didn't think you two were on very good terms right now.
Funny you should mention it. It's true, we're not.
Let's put off the show and go find her.
No, go ahead. I'll go find her.
She's gonna miss her own show.
Loom, we're ready.
Coming.
Now, which way did I come from? Hello? Anyone there? Oh, Piff, wake up. I'm scared. I'm alone.
No, you're definitely not alone.
Stella, you scared me.
Sorry, I just hate being ignored.
What are you doing here?
I came to get you, of course. We're putting on a little fashion show for the boys.
You want me in your fashion show?
Hey, you'd rather sit out in the woods all day, all alone? Listen, I feel a little left out too sometimes.
You feel left out?
You bet. Like this camping stuff, I just don't fit in.
You got that right.
That's why I want you to join us for the fashion show.
Aw, Stella, thank you.
Hey, what's happening?
It's like a mirror.
Wow, it's a mirror-shaped jewel.
Oh, the Charmix knows me too well.
Oh, Stella, you did it. That's just great.
Did you hear that?
We can't fight them off without magic.
Hey, what about your Charmix?
It's worth a try. Stella, magic winks!
We go far.
I can do that again. Let's go!
That was fun.
But it was strange without Stella.
I'm worried. Where could she be?
Could they both be lost?
Don't worry. It's perfectly safe here.
Loom is right. Animals live here, not monsters.
So, anyone else uncovered their Charmix yet?
No, and without magic, this is a blind scavenger hunt.
Well, you won't find them by just sitting there and doing nothing.
Don't say things like that.
Why shouldn't I?
It's embarrassing.
I'm not trying to get you mad. I call it as I see
it.
You got a problem with that?
No, I...
Think before you answer.
Keep going! I got an idea!
Don't leave me!
Don't worry, I won't. All right! Come on, we gotta keep moving.
Sorry, I didn't mean to startle you.
What do you want?
It looked like you and Riven had a spat.
Yeah, well, what else is new?
From what I gather, this happens a lot. Look me in the eye, Musa. Arguing is the easiest thing in the world.
I know, I overreact sometimes.
But honesty takes courage, and you got lots of that.
Yes, but how am I supposed to know who to trust?
Well, first thing you gotta do is follow that path.
That path? But why?
That's the one that Riven took.
He went off by himself. Wonder what he's up to.
This is hard work without our full powers.
But this magical trap is sure to capture our precious little Winx.
How do we get them near it?
Darcy's new pets will deal with that. Ha.
They'll be corralled into our nice new trap.
What's he doing? Riven, what's going on?
I've been tracking her.
We have to tell Bloom.
We also need to find out what the tricks are up to.
You're right. We need to split up.
You stay here. I'll go tell Bloom.
No, you stay. I'll go.
You'd leave me alone with her? You're not worried?
I guess I'll just have to trust you. Besides, I'm sure you know what's good for you. I did it. I trusted Riven with Darcy, and I feel... Hey, it's a jewel in the shape of a treble clef. I feel so strong, so great.
Charged yet?
Not enough for three.
There's gotta be something we can do.
The mirror's reflection was very strong.
Let's try to use it as a signal flare.
All right.
Magic winks!
We go far through the sky! And we create our magic power. We'll defeat the evil deed of dread with a winks.
The charm is, I can't transform for long here.
Okay, sister, it's a fight to the finish.
Brandon! Brandon, behind you!
You guys okay?
Brandon, you were so brave. What about you? Are you okay?
Yeah, I think I'll be fine. I should save your life every day.
Brandon, you know that's not why I kissed you.
Ah, it's a dream come true.
What happened? We saw your signal flare.
Wild animals attacked us.
I don't like it here. Something's not right.
Yes, I sense danger.
Remember those sounds we heard last night?
Huh?
So, what's the plan?
Well, sometimes the best plan's the simplest one. Run!
Do you hear that?
It sounds like the party has started.
I bet you they're all making a beeline for the trap.
Snatching up Bloom will be a cinch. Darkar will be so pleased.
Brandon, let's take them on!
Be careful!
Look on the bright side! They're slow as molasses!
And right now, so am I, because I can't fly!
We can't keep this up much longer!
Yeah, tell me about it!
Get down!
Use a magic wing!
We survive the wind! Energy creates
charming!
Magic powers.
Musa, the valley is the only place without monsters.
I don't know.
We have no choice. Come on.
Huh? I can hear them coming.
It won't be long now.
This is not natural. Animals don't attack for no reason.
I betcha it's Darkar.
Bingo! I saw Darcy earlier.
All we can do now is keep going.
Stop! It's a trap. You're all being led directly into it.
Riven, are you sure?
Positive. I overheard the tricks talking about it.
Ooh, Riven, you've had a change of heart.
Want to avoid the trap? Step where I step.
You've all heard him, so come on, let's go!
I can hear the monsters getting closer.
We'd better hurry up.
To go where exactly?
Huh?
Oh, this worked so well.
The winks are finished.
Specialist too. There's no chance of escape.
We have nowhere to go.
Well, we did get past the trap, but now we're surrounded.
Well, what can we do?